What's up, everyone? G-Smith64 here. We are here with some more Dead by Daylight. We are going to be playing as Claudette, because we have a daily ritual here to heal up some survivors. We got three more to do, so figured I could heal them up. Quick update, also, Shrine of Secrets has some stuff in it. Got Monitor and Abuse. That's alright. Lightborn's pretty good. If you're running killer, it's great for flashlights. Botanic Knowledge is eh. Faster with healing items. And if you're a survivor, this is probably perfect for you, Technician, because it allows you to repair shit quieter. So, it's a pretty good one to have. You repair shit quieter, and if you fail in a skill check, there's chances it won't even make noise. But other than that, we're going to be playing Claudette here. We're bringing some stuff to help me get skill checks in case it's a Freddy. Running Iron Will, Self-Care Level 3, Empathy, and Spine Shield. Running Empathy to help me find our injured friends. Iron Will here, in case I'm injured, trying to hide from the killer. And Spine Chill, because Spine Chill is my go-to perk for everything. And then on top of that, we can burn like an offering here or something. Greatly thick in the dark. Miss. But I'll go ahead and cut to when we find a game. So. Alright, so we're at the treatment center, which hopefully will go alright. This map has been kind of buggy on Xbox. Hello, friends. We got two other Claudettes and a Quentin. But it's not a Freddy, so that's good. What's the question? Is that a nurse I heard? Also, I do have a little more incentive to live as well because people brought in some party streamers, which is awesome. But yeah. We got a heartbeat. You wanna go away, please? You wanna go away, please? Jesus, they didn't even kick the gen? They just wanted to do that to spook me. They must be chasing someone. Maybe the Quentin or the Claudette we saw earlier? Might be it. There is so much fucking smoke. Good thing I brought in all this smoke, because it makes it foggy as shit. We gotta go. I don't even know what killer it is. I saw like faint traces of them. Was it a nurse? Maybe? I just haven't heard any blinks, really, is the thing. I thought I heard one at the beginning, but I'm not sure about that. Oh, hey, Quentin. What is going on? There is so much fucking smoke. Gives it a spookier tale if you think about it like that. Fighting for our lives and I spooky fire. Where the fuck is she? I just want to know what killer we're facing. I feel like I'm not asking too much for that, am I? Oh, I just gave myself away. I should have just fucking destroyed it instead of ran, but too late for that. Because if they have thrill of the hunt, that means they probably have no one escape stat. So get the notification. Work on that, Jen. Destroy that, make a shit ton of noise, because thrill of the hunt. Check in here for thrill of the hunt itself. It's not here. Get stuck on our teammate. And let's work. You fuckhead. Why are you stopping? Keep working. You will hear a heartbeat? No, I don't think so. We keep working. Come on. Keep working. Finally getting a skill check. Jesus. God damn it, I just want to know what fucking killed. I can't tell. I just see the red. Very confused. But at the same time, I want bonus points, so let's get them. What is going on? It is a nurse. I'm gone. What in the world? Okay. Well, all right. We're just gonna go ahead. Oh. You know, she's being nice. Let me go ahead and find this Thrill of the Hunt totem real quick, because I think I know exactly where it is. I bet I have a good guess onto where it is. Right here? No, it's not there, actually. Is there one here? Nope. Alright, we're going to wait then. I wasted enough time, unless we see it, like, on the way out. Yeah, that door is open. Thrill of the Hunt. I don't know why I'm being greedy for these points, man. We have the doors open. At least one of them open. See, this just seems, like, dangerous. Do it! Come here. Let me heal you. Don't be greedy. Let me get them heal points. Are you being put on a hook? Alright. That's a little dangerous. Heal you up, and then we'll leave. Up and then I'm gone. And you know what? I'll let you hook me up once as well. Go ahead. Smack me. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and go. Brandon is alright if the killer's cool with it. But, I'm out. Fuck it. Can't get any more. Out. What is in this chest? Nothing. I'm out. We got our grind points, and we wasted enough time to make this a long enough YouTube video. Is that a joke? Partly. It is partly a joke. But YouTube ad revenue has to be longer than 10 minutes so I get that money. No, I'm joking. Yeah, 126,000. Damn. All right. I'll take all those blood points. Double pip. No, double pip. Sad times. All right. Well, that was me grinding for a little bit, I guess.